My name is Olivia Fisher. I'm a senior at the University of Florida, majoring in health education and behavior, and I am looking for a fall internship at Advent Health Creation Life Department. I believe in the Creation Life mission statement and goals that you guys implement and are working to achieve. I believe the whole person philosophy of living a balanced life and including every area of life to help people become their best selves and find their purpose and actually achieve a lot of their purpose that's related to their health and their happiness. I think I would be a great asset as an intern because I do believe so heartily in helping people find a balanced life and living a balanced life. I love that you guys work with Advent Health employees and like teach them things that they can take out and use and empower others with. A couple of strengths that I would like to mention are that I am a leader, but I'm also a great follower and a great team player. I also am super organized and super adaptable. So for that, I just think that any intern that is coming in and doesn't really know, as a first-time intern, doesn't really know where to start, I am somebody that's going to jump in and be ready to help and build programs and come alongside and be someone that's just going to be an asset and not someone that's going to take away from your goals. Strength that I have is that I am a relator. I relate well to people. I get to know them on a personal level. I get to know their fears and their goals and just, you know, the little things about them, the why behind them. And then I also am a developer. I like to develop people. I like to help people figure out what they're doing and why they're doing it and how maybe they want to change it and what they can do to change it. And coming alongside and just relating to them and helping them become the better, balanced, more healthier version of themselves. I work with moms right now. I'm a nanny, but it's something that in the future I would love to do, which is coming alongside and helping moms find a balanced life. So many moms have told me that they love that I just am very confident in helping them determine some habits that they've wanted to do, and they're healthy habits. They're things that are not a big deal, but they're things that like are hard to do on your own. Again, I am so thankful for this opportunity to potentially intern here. And again, I think that I would be a great fit because I'm so passionate about helping people find this balanced life and coming alongside of them and helping them be the best version of themselves. Thank you so much. I hope you have a great day.